The second edition of the Fringe Youth Jazz Ensemble is part of Malta Jazz Festival initiative to create networks and encourage collaborations between the Maltese and the international jazz scene. Conceived by Sandro Zarafa and supported by Valletta 2018, this is the creation of a medium-sized jazz ensemble featuring the best of young talent from Malta, including past winners of the Malta Jazz Contest, who this year will perform with young talent from France. This project is in collaboration with the renowned EDIM Music School in Paris. The ensemble will work on a repertoire which will be presented for the first time at the festival and at a later date in Paris. The ensemble will be coached and directed by arranger Vincent Jacques, head of the jazz department at the EDIM.
The Fringe Orchestra is an orchestra who plays here at the Malta Festival and is composed this year by four French musicians and four Maltese musicians. Last year it was with Italian musicians, but this year it is French musicians. And the originality of this project is that we only speak to each other by mail from country to country, and then we prepare the repertoire, the music, and then we met just 3 days before the concert and we rehearse. And this year the music was around Hermeto Pascoal, who is a great Brazilian musician, so it's kind of funny to have Maltese musicians, French musicians playing the music of a Brazilian musician. And I have to say that it was a very enriching experience. It was really nice to work with those Maltese musicians because the chemistry happened right in the beginning. And since the first tune, since the first rehearsal, I knew that it was going to be good because everybody was really willing to play and we really had a chemistry together.
I sang a lot of pop vocals and rock vocals as a backing vocalist with bands and things like that, a bit of metal sometimes. I've been coming to the jazz festival since I was a kid, and it was always something that I was into, so I guess eventually it was just like a natural progression into something else, you know.
Thank you. vera ħadna gost, kienet esperienza vera tal ġen għalija. Dejjem xtaqt ovvjament li nħu sem fil-Jazz Festival, għax huwa event vera prestiġjuż u ovvjament dejjem nipprova niġi ta' kull sena. Il-nies li ħdimna magħhom vera kienu vera, ovvjament mużiċisti vera tajbin. And it was very fun.
It's a wonderful opportunity for us. We come from Paris and we have this chance, this opportunity to meet some Maltese guys and play with them. And we just rehearsed during 3 days. And now we had a first concert on a huge stage. It's an incredible experience and I like it a lot. I like this festival and the way it is leaded by Sandro and all the team, and yeah, this mix between a young jazz musician and older is great, I think.
Thank you.
I'm like a student and a teacher at the same time. You know, I think that when you're a jazz musician, you all the time want to improve. So I'm taking lessons everywhere, composition lessons and trumpet lessons. And I'm teaching young people as well. In Paris, I have a big band of young people. So I'm professional musicians, and I will be student in jazz all my life, I think.
قبل كنت ندق اكثر فريت بار روك وفانك وفريت ايش قلبو لي ميتل برو ام دلاحر صرت ناف شيركو تانيس دلاحر maybe 3 years ام لي لي فتحوا لي ودني على الجنرال تاع موسيقى و اوبفيمنتو جوبني و ايت نسمع و ايت نتعلم مع تيتشرز بريفاتي اتسيتر اتسيتر
amazing concert in an amazing city you play next to the sea and it's the first time in my life I'm playing so close to the sea so I don't know I like the atmosphere and the ambience and the city and the weather and it's not the same weather in Paris and so it's fun I have fun and it's very nice Thank you.
I don't know how many people there are here. We did perform at the beer festival once, a while ago, with a couple of my rock bands. This is definitely the most prestigious thing I've done to date.
Thank you. it-teknoloġija jagħmel użu minnha miż-żgħira l-kbir. Dejjem iverifika l-ġenwinità tas-servizz, speċjalment meta tixtri jew tħallas online. Il-Korp tal-Pulizija Mammar sabiex iħarsek u jinvestiga dawk id-diffikultajiet li inti tintaqa' magħhom waqt qed tuża t-teknoloġija. Il-prevenzjoni aħjar mill-kura, għal daqstant attent, taf dax u dejjem ħares id-dettalji tiegħek online. Aħna qegħdin hawn biex nipproteġuk.
The connection between the Gallia and Tracy families dates back to 1954 when Sammy Gallia, Dominic Gallia's father, visited London to study jazz piano with the British godfather of jazz, the late Stan Tracy, Clark Tracy's father. Since then, the relationship between the two families remained strong. Dominic and Clark met for the first time in 1970 while Clark was on holiday in Malta with his family. In 1985, Dominic studied with Stan in London, an experience that changed his harmonic perspective overnight. In 2015, Dominic had the honor to perform alongside British leading percussionist Clark at the prestigious Hearts Jazz Festival. Dominic and Clark finally cemented their relationship on disc last March, when Dominic went to London and recorded his music with Clark's choice of musicians. For this edition of the festival, the quintet features Brandon Allen on saxes, Martin Shaw on trumpet, Dominic Gallia on piano, Mark Lewandowski double bass, and Clark Tracy on drums.
Da' konċert kienet l-idea oriġinarjament ta' Clark Tracy li naqdu dal-grupp sena l-oħra u stidinni għal-Jazz Festival li ġewwa Hertz l-Ingilterra. U insomma daqqejna mużika tiegħi kienet esperjenza kbira lija. Għamilna rehearsal qasir qabel bdejna u semmija The Maltese Connection da kienar il-band. Issa hawnhekk semmejna The UK Connection. Għadina relazzjoni mużikali li l-għaddeja minn 1954, forsi kif qalet il-prezentatriċi. Missieri kien mar jistudja Londra, jazz piano dak iż-żmien, u wieħed mit-teachers tiegħu kien Stan Tracy, li jiġi Mr. Clark, li huwa meqjus bħala Godfather of British Jazz. Sfortunatament ħallina tliet snin ilu. U insomma, jien kelli l-onur ukoll li nistudja miegħu fit-tmeninijat. U bqajna nkuntatt insomma, ġieli ġew Malta, ġieli ntqajna l-Ingilterra. U issa fl-aħħar rrekordjajna album dis-sena wkoll Ingilterra u issa daqqajna Jazz Festival. Nixtieq nirringrazzja għal Sandro li jogħġbu jerġa' jistidinni. Thank you.
Well, it's a very special performance for me and Dominic. It's like the merging of two families. I have my own festival in England, and last year I was wondering who to put on, and we've always kept a connection anyway, so we called it the Maltese Connection. We used the same musicians, and then it worked really well. And then we decided to record it, and that went really well. And then Dominic spoke to the right people here, so here we are on the festival. So it seems to be growing and growing. We'll also be touring in England in May and June next year.
Thank you.
Xena tal-ġazz vera tikbera u ħafna żgħażagħ bravi, tajbin, ħafna minnhom jitalmu għan Joe De Bono li għandhom teacher tajjeb u għandhom l-esperjenza sa' Joe De Bono stabilit. Ġifieri qed jigwidhom tajjeb għax milli qed nisma'. Ovvjament irid ikollok talent naturali. Hemm minnhom niftakarhom jibdew kienu jiġu għandi għal ftit lezzjonijiet, jiġifieri fuq il-jazz theory jew l-università. Imma mbagħad tarhom wara eżempju tliet snin erba' jiżviluppaw. Jiġifieri minn dak il-att naħseb ix-xena tal-jazz kibret u l-ġenerazzjoni l-ġdida hemm ħafna mużiċisti tajbin.
I have to do this. It's all I've ever done. You know, you can imagine with my father who was a professional jazz musician for 70 years. I worked with him for 35 years. This is all I know. So I can't do anything else. I can drive, but that's it. I play drums and I write music.